stupid fucker. Brother, how are you, man? You good, bud? Yeah, not bad. Yeah, brother. Sorry, bud. Have a good day, brother. Thank you. must be a dairy cow. A dairy cow. What the fuck?
Oh, okay.
It ain't my new normal, man.
The new normal? You mean this?
Yeah, yeah. Heaps of new normals. They're changing heaps of shit, man, in the world.
Yeah.
Taking all our heritage away, you know. They're taking the feelings away, and, you know, heaps of shit's happening, man.
Yeah. Huh? What do you think of changing New Zealand to Aotearoa?
It's New Zealand, and Aotearoa is a Maori name, but Luke, keep it New Zealand. Yeah. That's why we're my New Zealand flag, man.
Yeah.
And I'm not into that go code covenant stuff. Everyone's got the same chance to make it. American being any political party they want to be if they can make it, you know. Why do they have to have special privileges too?
Yeah, yeah.
I'm part both, you know, and they've got where's the Pākehā, you know, incentive plans.
Yeah.
There's no Pākehā ones, it's Māori and Pacific Islanders and all that.
Yeah,
I'm a Kiwi on both, so I'm a Kiwi, I'm a New Zealander. Yeah. It's fucking one country, man.
Yeah.
Yeah, yeah.
We're a British colony, right?
Yeah, no more lies, brother.
We're a British colony.
Yeah.
We speak English here. That's it. End of story.
I'm not racist because I'm part both. My mum's Māori and my dad's white.
You're right.
But I'm a New Zealander. We should all be fighting for the same things. It shouldn't be extra privileges for different people.
Yeah. Another thing too.
Yeah.
Why have we got a ministry for women, right?
Yeah.
Where's the ministry for men?
Yeah, in the ministry of there's heaps of ministries now. They're making up heaps of ministries. Heaps more wages. You know, they're spending on different shit we don't even need. We don't need all the signage because we. They're putting the Māori signs on top now, the Māori signs, and you've got to read, you know, like school, they've got the Māori at the top. You know, what if a person comes over from school, that school should be at the top, you know?
Well, I think it's unfair for new immigrants. Why should they have to learn two languages? Anyway.
Cheers, brother. Yeah, thanks for the support, brother. Yeah, cheers. Cheers, brother. That's what the W.T.F is for. It's what the fuck. I'm being transparent, man. Cheers, brother. I'm wacko, man. I'm wacko.